water park is washing into North Texas, but it won't look like any you've seen around town before.
This was something that did come out in our master plan. It was an interest to have more activities and more water-based activities out here on Grapevine Lake, and this fit our mission.
The water attraction called Altitude H2O is set to open in Grapevine Saturday, and it's bringing monkey bars, slides, and trampoline. It may actually put you in the mind of a certain game show. The floating water haven is not the only of its kind. There's one in the Netherlands, the UK, Croatia, Jamaica, and more. And Mitchell says despite concerns, the water park is safe and sanitary.
All participants, patrons, regardless of age or ability, will wear a life jacket. There's lifeguards that are out on the course at various locations. It is a freshwater lake and water's constantly coming in and going out. So it is a safe, very clean lake.
Hey, it looks like the Texas heat is here to stay for a while. So any way to cool down is certainly a welcome sight.